call me King Kong, I got a fist in every orifice. Need a bitch to step on me like I'm playing Origins. Eating too much, I got a shit while recording this. I don't smoke weed, just spices, and it sorta hits. Saving my virginity, won't catch me in a horror, bitch. I'ma stay chaste, last to smash like Sora is. Pocket pussy got my penis redder than Korriban. His tip inside my mouth, suck the dick like I'm snorkeling. He blowing out my back, it's getting cracked like some porcelain. Even gay sex is still heteronormative. If I take a block or a video, then dip like an enderman. Say Kwite stole that title, like no shit, of course he did. Yeah, I'ma drink purple, not lean, no, it's gfuel. Bigots call me slurs, that there's a nice ring to. I give advice that fucks up your life like Bing do. Try to eat a rock and now I got me a chip tooth. Stacking up the mid rolls, I'm forcing you to sit through. I'm the last choice to post up with, like bitch you. Sad cause the world's gonna die, that's a big mood. We don't have a future, that's the reason that I sip booze. Instrumental sound like lo-fi beats to cram to. I'll be in your scalp on your head like some shampoo. A few old friends, more two-faced than Rambo. If you got a pickerel avatar, I can't stand you.
Ugh. I honestly, most of everything I said is all bullshit. I'm begging, like, literally on my knees all doughy-eyed. Please don't take this that serious. I mean, I'm feeling delirious. Can't control myself, got hit with the imperious. Don't touch your balls, at least the first time you're hearing this. One of my Twitch chatters killed a cat and then buried it. Banging on the same mattress that I keep my money in. A Mr. Krabs mogul don't give my employees benefits. All my podcasts have ended like most marriages. I fuck dudes and get stoned, I'm out the Old Testament. Stacking money on the top like a Sega Genesis. I've been getting fucked up worse than eugenics is. I talk shit more than a 4chan degenerate. Hard to cancel me like a Planet Fitness membership. I think my channel's dead and I think that they're all pessimists. The careers lasted longer than those fuck-ass Confederates. Masked up and big-headed, same as Darth Penibris. My dick funky-looking, shaped kinda like a pencil is. A lot of folks on TikTok who kidding with Oedipus. I tweet a lot of dumb shit just for the hell of it. Enough good people around me, so I'm not afraid of severance. I'm first in line to end it all, call the hoodie pestilence.